evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bedhead. Yes, I just woke up. Ooh, let me just fix myself a bit. There we go. Cool. Ooh. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages above 18, welcome to another Twitch stream. Yeah, so my timing schedule will be changing, obviously, clearly. Hence why I say, enable your notifications so you get notified whether you want to join in. Chill, relax, watch, I don't know, you know. Those kind of vibes. Hold on, let's set this up. Because my wife is currently pumping, so I need to make sure that I am up to snuff. Okay, so that goes there. Too cool. I think we're sorted. So, ladies and gentlemen, my schedule is gonna change drastically. Hence why I say keep those notifications engaged. It is not set. Take it like on average, like, okay, this guy's gonna stream on these days, he averages about these times, he's like a tune in. Now if I got time on my hands, let's go. Yeah, it is now a lovely, this Friday, Saturday. So I hope you guys are having an awesome start of the weekend. I'm gonna be having a busy weekend, so oh boy. Yeah, fun. But anyway, shall get into it. Yeah, let's go. Oh, I was even playing Stalker 2. Maybe I should play that game. Okay. I like that. Cool. That was quick. I got some badass armor. Right. Hey. Yeah, ne? Thank you. Looking at that. I already have arrows. Looking at that thing. Did I light it? I did indeed. Oh boy. Good thing.
Harvo!
That's my new strategy. Next. I mean, it's not the easiest way of, you know, just cutting them down. At least your sword doesn't degrade. Sheesh. Oh, cool. Oh, so that's... Oh, so that's that button. So we... Okay, so we... Ooh, we got a lot to do. Let's do that. Will bring us... Where? There. Fast travel there. Look at that! Psh, not fast travel. Well, I'll be right back, I just need to check on my wife. Don't get anyway. She's good. Visual aspects, so I'll be right back. A little music though. We'll be right back. Yeah, that looks strange. Hold on, I'm just moving stuff around my desk. Okay. Ah, birdie. Okay. Where you want me to go, bro? Go.
Be brave, Fanta. We'll save you, my boy. Stop it, you animals! My lord!
What's up, man?
They've taken the bridge.
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Fanta, my brother's boy.
They're using his bit. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Oh, you're brave now, eh? That's... Oh wow, that's awkward. Interesting. Hey. Let's climb back up. Okay. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Them both sides now. Oh shit. Did you think I'd be able to like assassinate? That's what I was
looking for.
sick. Fuck you. I refuse to freaking die. Little stupidity like that. The hell? Ew. The fuck? No, come on! Fuck off! What the actual shit? No, man! Why are you being a fucking dickwad? Hey, if you can't climb, then fucking tell me. Sick. I hate it when he makes that stance. Like, really, dude? He bloody died because of the stupidity like this. Yay. See, what kind of, that's what was supposed to happen. Hell, even that. I don't know why he didn't even bother climbing up.
Please let me go. Stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
Oh, he looks old for a son.
The bridge is clear. The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Your suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiroshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will.
Thank you.
You? Oh, so little. What is next? Lost at sea. That is... Okay. Too far, apparently. Okay, heal his touch. Let's see. Oh, the irony. Ah. I see ones that are close by. Cost of iron. Okay. Shall I? That was good. I set up here. Pretty.
Omura lives. I hope the Tsushima lives. I'd given up hope before you came.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
It's not much, but please, take it.
Who the hell's the bird? Birdie, I need your guidance. Where'd you go? Oh shit. How did they disappear? Looks like they just whoop vanished. The game, I'm guessing.
It hurts. My leg. You should run. Find a better place to hide. Keep me like wounded deer to the map. Samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your life.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the world without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
You could find a use for that.
You. You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here until you lose.
This should help. How even they disappeared. Go, bruv, let's go. Before you do that, I'd like you to know. But sec. Thank you. I should. Slay.
Please, my lord. You have to save the merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
We're stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks.
I think that was like a straightforward head shot.
Oh!
Hey, son. Ah. Good. Oh, easy.
I thought you was moving.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this.
What family, bro?
Nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
Who knows? Hey, another point. Another point by Sedus. Ooh, that's gonna be nice. That as well. Cool. Upsh. Anywho. Ooh. Nothing is waterproof. Our dreams, hopes of I think let's complete this. Go all the way there. Buffer. Aha! There's a gift. What's up, bro? What's up?
Lord Sakai, you must do something.
Oh.
It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima.
none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
We're gonna so get hammered. Funny.
What's up, bro? What we told you could help.
Oh, oh, hey.
Sharper than ever. Apologies. You don't have what you need to do the work.
Hey.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Oh, looks so fun. Dex hallucinates heavily. I mean, we played games where we would hallucinate. So yeah, no, this should be no difference.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Perhaps. The blue flowers.
Blue hydrangeas, like the musician mentioned. It must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open.
Well, it's best guess. Okay. It's a trap.
Islanders.
surrounded by blue flowers. Witches in this bowl could be there. Witches in this resting place.
For the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
With the mask of a Tengu demon. That was a warning shot. I let my guard down.
Try that again.
Here. Be free soon.
I will never forget this moment.
Go and stay safe.
For you.
Bruh. The fuck? Fuck you! Who else is a smart ass? That's been naughty.
we're getting somewhere. Oh, that's your guys' problem. Oh, is that so? Pretty. Of course. Aha. Okay, he's gonna moon us, guys.
Yeah, I told you. Ooh. What should we reflect on?
Father and uncle recovered at a nearby onsen after they stopped the Yadiko rebellion. Was it this one?
That was quick. Anyways, got birdie. Flower. Bam.
Hey,
that was cool.
But that was pretty cool. And get down there. How are we gonna get that right? Hold on, let me just see something. So the house there, so we... Okay. Sorry, it's so dark, guys. I can't even see shit. See, I had a sneaky suspicion. What do you want to bet that it's probably where I'm going? Is where the legendary bow is gonna be. What do you want to bloody well bet?
Yep. Yep.
Up. Drop it like a sock. Wrong way. Down, you bastard. These don't turn out to be like Assassin's Creed. Why would I need to go up? For what reason is there? Well, we're gonna find out now. Ooh. Currency. Yep, okay, worth it. Totally that. Oopsie. Down and down and down we go. Hey. Hey, this guy fears no nothing, eh? Cock myself. Okay, cool. Let's see where to go next. Hey, you must be kidding me. This guy does have abnormal jumping, so guess I'll make it. Told you. Abnormal jumping. Don't know why you stopped. But Hey, I've been a turd. Thank you.
Yep. 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 Yep.
We shall honor this shrine. I wonder. The point is, painting is at the. One of these trees. I got a suspicion. I've got a suspicion. Okay. How much we get there? Okay. Saint Shrine. Ooh, flower. Yeah, I think we're getting somewhere. Sure, this motherfucker island, hells yeah. Okay. How to descend. Don't think cliff jumping is gonna be a great idea. I think I see where. And I didn't even have to use Google. Yep, I see how. Well, get my ass there.
More
screw that.
Flowers. More blue flowers.
Yeah. A ton of them, actually. talking about flowers. And I just didn't get the angle in which this was painted. Okay. But I don't. Where the hell is this? It's not the tree. But he was at so let's go to the island. Either which way. If I can swim. Maybe I'll swim. Because this is a lagoon.
Sinner's bowl could be there.
Oh boy. Again.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bowl alone.
Dude, I will take you, but thanks. I need to go up there anyways. Recognize it. All of the blue flowers, I guess. There's one, two. The blue flower stops. Irony. Yeah, I'll first travel to the shield. Okay, where we go. Oh yeah, alright.
See what I can make you, my lord.
I cannot follow the bride. We'll never pathway. Don't me freaking go in Skyrim and almost see my ass. Pathway. Shortcut. More blue flowers.
This is the right way.
It's like a wild goose chase, yeah. Or his grandfather, something, great grandfather, something like that.
The bow must be there. It is this longbow.
Yep, time for some hallucinations.
Where am I? The bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
Oh boy.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home.
Oh, shit. Hey, and again, we go. I need one of these.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
My guy collapsed, but hey. skill point. Oh. On an almost skill point. Hold B and switch. Huh. Okay. Cool. Well, that was fun. God damn. Definitely worth the Tomb Raider vibes. Okay. Okay. Ow. Hold on, just taking off shoes here. Oh, ho. Ow. Oof. Ow. Hey, let's see. Whoa. Okay, techniques collection. Journal. Bush, let's go. I'm back here. Okay. Where is... Picking out. Sorry guys, that was my bad. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, there she is.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Hey, relax, Chiki.
Lady Masako. We have news of your family's killers.
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuto Fonstead.
Kuto's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sada as head man. And he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake. But his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him.
Ho 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 ho!
We have to go over the loosen now.
Hold on, peace. Whew. Hey, let's go.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Kanadachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do.
Yo, that's hardcore, guys.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. You should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far.
Ooh, this is song? Hold on, let me just figure out what song is actually pretty legit. Okay. Oh, you're gonna come with me, okay? There he is.
Look, the man with the car.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
Yeah, it looks brighten up this room. Go. Some air circulating in here. Okay.
We can't let them see us.
Meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
Sake.
Hey, no.
That node is more important than the fight. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
It's a thousand. That
damage. He's causing some bandits.
Thing over there. Let's go.
How the hell did she get there?
Must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
big. Let's see, do they have anything I need? Not by the looks of things. Get open.
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding.
Ew, finally. Good heavens. I was trying to click my knee. Oh. Oh well. Oh, search for subtle. Cool. Okay. Well, let's have a look in here then. Nothing. Let's just talk to the woman. She knows, if anything. Collection. Vision. Oh my shit. She fighting. Sure? I don't know if she yanked him all the way this far back. I'm wondering, why is this so peaceful?
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
I was just in there. What is a woman at all?
I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Mina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I
don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
Take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
Oh, yeah, son. Finally. So I didn't pass it. Lame. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back. I just need the bathroom. Don't go away. Love the music. Oopsie, wrong one. There we go. And we're back. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be streaming for the next 14 minutes. So enjoy. Smile for the lights. Gonna be husband. A star. Daddy's little girl is ready for the world. Oh boy. Hey, I made it. Nice. Lovely. Oh, back here.
Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako. Has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can they blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
Lady Masako plans to kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No, you have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
A place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill
her. I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you die.
I told her I would try to save her. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail?
You cannot forgive his crime. But I will not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my father died.
When my father died, I didn't go home for a long time. The empty house falls apart quickly.
This isn't my home anymore. It's where my family was slaughtered. Little hands still holding toys. My sister's gold sash wrapped around her butchered body. I can't protect anyone. I can only avenge them.
The Avengers symbol.
There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here to celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again. Thank you.
Leave me alone!
No! Get to the house!
Oh, shit. Now where we go? Dead. By Dornier.
We need her killer. Now.
Better look around. must have left a trail.
Ooh. Mine. Thank you. Ah.
This way. Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
We made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
You should have told me your plan.
So you could stop me?
I promised to protect her. One set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive. We can't let him die.
I'm bleeding!
Try that again.
No, not you.
Ooh.
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
The fuck?
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone. Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
Go?
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina.
Oh.
Wear that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Hey, we're getting close to finishing this off. Like that charm. Where is it? Uh-huh, here we are. Why do I have two? That is stupid. Oh man, that is lame. It is what it is. And what that is, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our stream. Yeah, I got some good lighting. Oh, okay. Just checking my stream out here. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys or girls, ages above 18, this concludes our stream. Locking in the chair so I don't see my ass. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. My schedule is still going to change. It is, how should I say, volatile? Sometimes to do chores. Fun. And I'll give you your weekend back. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so very much for tuning in. Take care of yourselves. Adios.